I want this to be the salty stream.
So Stainless wants ultra salt. Okay, I think North 3 is probably a good one. Do we
want
to make
pure ultra salt?
Do we want to make new survivors? Or do we? Yeah.
Let's do, yeah, we might as well.
Let's do new. This is going to get terrible. Okay. Now remember, as usual, as boardy as possible.
Let me join off of either of you.
Let's see. I think you have to put in the IP. I think joining off of us didn't work the last time we tried this.
Possible. Let me just do friends here. Rush. Don't actually see. Weird.
Yeah, you're probably gonna need the IP. Let me see.
Yeah.
It's okay.
I can get it from stream. Somebody posted up there.
Okay.
Also, somebody do us all a favor and post the multi-Twitch so everybody can watch. Effective.
Yeah. Okay, what do we want?
I'm gonna stream this beautiful loading screen.
I'm trying to decide how horrifying I want to look like.
Jeez. Alright, IP... Actually, Bat, can you send it to me via Steam here? My computer's taking a while to
and my
load up the stream
crashed.
Again.
I'll send a
okay.
IP to you.
I'm gonna be Bort Prime. We want to do North 3, I think, is kind of the perfect. Okay. Let's see. Torso width. No, I don't want to make that a new.
Oh, here we go. Keterday Arc Server.
Better.
Okay.
Shell is appreciating my wonderful creations here.
No, I'm not. Yes.
I know. That's the point. They're always terrifying. There's nothing good about any of these creations I make.
I wish you could make one leg different than the other.
I know. I wish you could have, like, the masturbation arm.
Oh my god. That's straight out of
We had to go there, didn't we?
Just, yeah, just you did. Straight That's straight out of Left 4 Dead right there. My goodness.
It needs to be done. Needs to be done. Okay.
Are there any mods on the server? Because it's downloading mods right now.
Yeah, there should be some mods.
Ah, okay. So that's fine then. Alright, good.
Yeah.
Connection timeout. Damn it.
Alright. Well, you know, I actually have to say this new DLC might actually be easier to deal with. I could be wrong. The lack of water is certainly...
You mean you're gonna spawn in the brood mother or whatever?
I mean, okay. What the hell is this thing? Oh, wait. No, we know what this is. Oh, so it's actually not a whole host of new dinosaurs. There's just a couple of them, I guess. I'm also, I think, already burning to death.
What's well, burning to death, you?
yeah, I think so.
Wow.
Oh shit, there's wolves already. This is going to go great. I'm not entirely sure if this is a good spawn point.
It's a great spawn point.
I don't know, man, I'm dying.
Well, what did I say?
Well, it is a desert, so good job, Stainless.
New man. Survivor.
I'm just gonna look around for a bit, and then I'm probably gonna kill myself, and we'll find a slightly better spot. If I could find some water, we'd be good. But, like, that is a giant kangaroo. Huh. Have there always been giant kangaroos?
Yes, I think so. I know there's the...
And
the
I've
newer
apparently
ones,
been,
um,
I've been poisoned. Ah, this is good. Good stuff.
I remember
I'm
dying. What the new...
I am.
What the new dino is.
I am dying super hard. Yeah, I don't
that
like
bad,
this.
Huh?
I don't like this this spawn point, if only because there's not like kind of a reprieve and there's no, like no water. Here, Wolfie.
I mean, consume my flesh. Games, Wander.
Consume my flesh. I'm a punch. Oh god, I got one shot.
Ark always causes problems for me for whatever reason whenever I'm trying to download mods from servers. Same time, same trouble rather with Bat server.
Really?
Yeah, it just for whatever reason it just loses connection in the middle of downloading.
Okay, no idea let's why. Try
that happens to everybody.
Let's try South 4. Part of it is the lack of water was really hard. South 4 might not be so bad actually. I am really digging South 4 right now. It's got... Oh, dude, it's got the, like, giant armadillo-y things. Oh. Never mind, these guys are ass... Oh, yeah, they're murdering the shit out of me.
Good.
I think it's a good spot, though. Does Wander ever stream on Twitch?
Death and destruction.
What?
Nope, not at all. Never.
Nope, never.
This would be the first time.
Yeah.
Yep.
Completely.
Because, you know,
channel.
Those 8,000 some odd
followers yeah.
are just all of a sudden magically appeared there,
it's
right?
A glitch. I actually had somebody contact me for a collab, and I'm like, I don't know. I can't find anything about your channel. I looked at him on Social Blade, and it's like, as far as I can tell, bought all of his subscribers, and I'm like, I don't know, man. I think I'm just gonna keep going with people that I know how their channel works, and I'm not super confused by everything that you do.
Bought all of their subscribers?
Yeah, it looked like it, or not subscribers, but you know, followers and stuff. There's a lot of wolves, by the way.
I was just a little confused because I've never heard of somebody doing that.
Yeah, you can totally buy followers and views on Twitch. But like if you look at a person's page, you can see their metrics, and it just one day he suddenly had 8,000 followers or 9,000 followers, and I was just like,
okay,
I
then
think, I don't think that's exactly what we're going for. Ooh, there's buzzards.
I haven't seen desert before.
I punched it.
I mean, if I wanted to get a lot of views fast, I could just play Battlefield 1.
Well, this is new.
I don't know. I never have any luck with that sort of thing. Alright, no? Yeah, so I want to say it's like South 2 or South 4 or something is the one we want to go with.
Wow.
Yeah. Let's do... I think it was South 2 was the fun one.
Okay.
No, South 4, South 4.
I got a lot to see here.
Maybe
that's
not.
Right next to a couple new creatures, even. What is
found
this?
This like cool looking altar-y thing, but I don't think it does much.
Yeah.
Come on, game. Like really?
I want one of these.
Yeah, I think South 2 is gonna be good. There's an amount of danger there. It's near some water, which is going to be an issue.
That's a bug. What is this bug? Oh my god, this is a water jug bug.
Water jug. Wait, really? That's its name?
Yeah.
That's cool. Okay.
It's super cool looking.
I don't want to look at the DLC because I have no idea what it is. So
it's okay. None of us do.
I do.
Of course you do. You're wiki purple.
Wow.
Wait. What?
I know all. I see all. I am all.
Oh, dude. They've got like little fennekin. Jerboas.
Yep.
They're adorable.
Oh, that's what they are.
Yeah, they're kangaroo foxes.
What?
Kangaroo fox.
It's,
thanks for spoiling the movie, guys.
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember something that would be very close to a real-world representation. There's something that looks like them.
Oh,
Katy Perry.
Okay. That's some gravity. These are some dinosaurs. And I broke my legs already.
No need to insult the gerboas there, man. Like, come on.
Okay, yeah, I think South 4 is perfect. I already see Tyrannosaurus Rexes.
Yeah, that sounds great.
That's fantastic.
Also,
any dragons yet?
T-Rexes are not what you want to worry about.
Can we just like
dragons that are the problem?
Can we just have Alpha Raptor? What?
Yes.
I'm gonna punch in the face. Punching this T-Rex, and I'm dead. I was killed by a Rex level 2. Huh. Well.
You heard him exactly right.
These things are big!
Can I just dig down and put my head in a hole in this game?
You know... Ow! Probably. Fuck! It spawned me on a wolf! That's not okay!
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Okay then. Yeah, this is...
Okay, I'm gonna roll us back a bit. How about let's do South 3?
South
or Midlands 4 might not be a bad spot.
Is that a bat?
Let's do South 3. Coastal things are always good. Oh, is okay. Midlands
4? There is no coast. It only looks like coast. It's actually dried up riverbeds and seas and things.
Oh.
Hey!
Well,
yeah. Finally! I got in. Took a while. South but persistence... 3.
I think so. There's also apparently a sandstorm rolling through.
There is.
Alright, so where did we spawn at?
South 3.
South 3, alright.
Fuck, I can't tell where anything is now.
Alright, go inside and protect yourself.
Do we have a tribe set up or no?
No. I can set it up in a second. Actually, need to go to the bathroom before we go too much further. I'm just trying to figure out... Okay. I'm trying to figure out, like, a good spot to put up a shack.
I just hate when I download a game from Steam, it tells me, like, 2 minutes, and it tells me 8 hours, and it tells me, like, 3 minutes.
That would be the server crapping out because everybody's downloading it.
Yep. Can't see anything. Oh, that's a saber tooth. Oh, I'm dead. Ow! Ow. Yep, I'm dead.
It's like, let's prioritize everybody equally. Rotate you in and out of service.
Spawns in and immediately killed by Sabretooth. Great spawn location. No. Stainless, thank you.
Hey, Batbeard. I like your model. We are borts of a feather.
Yeah.
Okay.
Although I went for the tiny head and
yeah.
I like what you did.
Where are we spawning?
I am the anti-Rex. South 3, I think it is.
Yep, I'm dead again.
South 3.
Okay.
Okay.
Batbeard, I think this, like, rock here might not be a bad spot. Like, this, like...
Yeah, it looks good.
This, like, little...
I can't see Dick. You spawn me in a sandstorm.
I am in a sandstorm.
Yeah, I can't see anything either.
I can't see anything more than Dick either, so...
Oh, great. And there's a spawn dragon here. That's wonderful.
Just get used to Dick's.
First it was a saber-tooth, now it was a terror bird. What am I going to get killed by next?
Oh, great. It's
great, I have sand in my inventory.
Yeah,
slowly collecting sand. Where I told you.
The...
I was mauled by a thorny... Really, anything... South 3, huh?
Oh, there are a lot of bugs around here. I'm going to die.
Can we find somewhere that's not in the middle of a sandstorm?
Alright.
That would be great.
Do we want to try...
Go back to north, too.
Oh, great. It's a saber-tooth.
No, we don't want the norths. They're hard. The easy is hard.
Yeah. Okay, so where are we spawning now?
How about Midlands 4?
Midlands 4?
Okay, right. Batbeard, there's a...
Guess we have to do this.
There's a cliff over here.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna wait for my, stamina to come back a bit. It's not coming back, is it?
I spawned in a bush. And there's a Jaboa here. I can't see...
This is not... That's not...
I can't even sprint, so right either here, it's my... Rolls Batbeard. Or...
Are you able to get your stamina back?
This bush.
No, huh? Not in this storm, I don't think. I think that's
The storm is sapping your stamina, I think.
Yeah.
I guess that makes sense, actually.
I am getting sand in my inventory, and everywhere
I think
else.
We can jump off here.
Yeah, yep. There we go. And not quite dead yet.
Yeah, pretty close. That's enough. Yeah, there I go. Okay, so we're doing Midlands 4?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Run, left shift, yep. So I don't think you can run in the sandstorm either.
Yep, no running.
Okay.
Alright,
still a sandstorm over here.
Yep.
Yes, I think the whole map is covered in
Okay, guys, I'm gonna put up a base next to a cactus.
Yeah, that's real helpful, Wander.
Is this your entire helpful, man. Island or something?
Oh, you're actually losing health in the sandstorm, too.
Well, no, you're losing health because you're overheating.
Heat, isn't it?
Yeah. You might as well have told us you put it by a pile of sand. It would be as useful.
I'll be right back, and then I'll... I don't know if you guys want to triangulate. If two of you find each other, start building a base wherever you land. Otherwise,
I'm gonna go to the green pillar. That is the biggest.
Okay, visible. I'm heading towards one of the glowing lights in the sky. Because that's the only thing I've got for a point of reference with this. This is ridiculous. Oh, the green light. I see the green light. I'm going towards. Yeah, I'm heading towards that.
I'm going there.
I can't see Dick.
Okay, this sandstorm has not lit up yet. Ow.
No.
The fuck? Oh,
in fact, I'm dying.
That's a wrap.
Okay, I'm almost at the green pillar.
I stopped to gather some materials to get some tools.
Ow! Oh god, that is a raptor. I'm dead.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate.
See if you, if any of you guys can find, like, a rocky area. Like, I'm near some boulders, but it wouldn't be a bad idea.
I don't think almost this is just a sandstorm. I'm sure I just saw a bolt of lightning.
Oh, is one of you guys at the green pillar?
Batbeard and I looks like we're both heading towards there.
Okay, everybody head towards the green pillar if you can make it. Because that's, that's one of the spawn locations.
I have broken bones, I am knackered, I'm on fire, I'm blinded, and encumbered. So, yeah, I think
I'm
gonna die.
You got struck by lightning?
I feel like it.
Yeah, long story short, you're, well...
fucked. I'm about to die.
Look, get all that sand out of your tea hole and just, you know, drag yourself there.
I'm trying. I'm literally dragging
myself. Bootstraps. Bootstrap yourself there.
Oh, one of my debuffs is gone. I'm no longer burning
that
to death.
That is a T-Rex. Motherfucker.
And you're dead.
Where at the drop? Because I'm heading towards the drop.
Normally when you join Ark, it's like, oh, it's a pretty dodo bird. Oh, it's a pretty triceratops. This is
game.
Like, oh, it's a dragon eating my face.
That's a T-hole. What the fuck is that?
Bug about to burn me.
Oh, it's a terror bird or a raptor or something that wants to kill me of a miscellaneous description.
For those of you that don't know,
I can't see it.
Purple is British. T-hole is literally his T-hole.
I just
T-hole.
Found the T-Rex that was eating you. I can go away now.
I thought you were making a golf reference.
No, I was talking about the hole in which you put tea in. I'm not entirely sure which hole that is, but I can only assume.
My third one on the left.
I'm going to go around that T-Rex and see if he doesn't see me.
Oh. Actually, wait.
Is it over? It's over.
Yeah, it's over. It's over. I can sprint.
Oh, thank goodness.
Ooh.
Thank buggery.
Away
I'm
from
heading
that
towards
T-Rex.
The pillar then.
Yep, same here.
The big green pillar?
Yes.
Yep.
Okay.
I can see a heat haze over there, though. That means it's going to be lethally hot. By the way, can I make a recommendation?
Already hot as
Bump
shit.
Your fortitude.
Oh,
high.
Oh.
Ooh, what the hell is that?
Wolf, I gotta run from
Oh, that's
wolf.
A raptor. That is a raptor. I'm
oh, come
dead.
On, Wolf.
I'm dead again.
Oh, you can
I
see the
right
same
there.
Raptor as
I'm
me,
dead.
Then.
I just got I killed by a level too. 20 raptor. This is...
I just got killed by a level 4 raptor.
Okay, I need to get to the high ground.
Oh, God. Wow, that's suddenly very bright.
Hey, Batbeard.
That's a lot of raptors.
Hey, Batbeard, can you bola a raptor?
You can.
Oh, okay. Yep, that's fair. I just spawned right in front of a T-Rex. I'm dead. I'm dead.
I thought you could.
I'm dead. Am I not dead yet? Yeah.
Bad raptor. Go pick on this thing. Go pick on this big beaky lumpy thing here that looks like a camel.
I'm not gonna go for that area because it seems like a death wish wrapped up in
it is a death wish.
Yeah, pain in the nurdle.
Alright,
I'm heading towards
alive,
the drop
though.
Then.
You're going towards the yellow drop?
I don't know what color it is. I just see a big pillar of light.
There's yellow
big
and green.
Light. If it's green,
I see a white
then
drop.
And I,
white
my
drop.
Health is.
I don't see a white
I'm
drop. Then again,
die from
it's blinding.
Heat.
It might be blue. It might be white. I don't know. It's up near the mountains, canyony area.
I love having to triangulate where purple is when he's colorblind.
Oh, here we go. Do you guys see the
raptors are gonna kill me?
The tallest mountain with the waterfall. You guys see
nope.
that?
No, but that sounds like actually a pretty good spot to go to.
That sounds like
go
a good
to.
Place.
Yeah,
I
it's
water.
It seems to be
Guys, I found water.
I found water.
Oh man, you found water. Holy crap. Alright,
Oh, it's so beautiful.
What, water?
So
there's a Procoptodon around here as well.
Small mountain with the waterfall seems to be between the two pillars. to some extent.
Water.
So rain. I'm going to start heading towards there.
Is there anything dangerous down here? No.
I have a broken leg. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I've got water. I'm fine. You guys can dehydrate into prunes or whatever. I'm safe.
I'm going to die again.
So, coming from someone who hasn't played the game yet, it sounds literally like you guys have desert.
And it's all desert.
Are basically huddled in the littlest, tiniest little thing of water.
There's an oasis.
Oh, did you guys find the oasis? I don't even know where.
I'm at the green pillar. This is an oasis.
Oh, you're at the green pillar?
Yeah.
Oh.
Do we want to?
There's a bunch of stuff.
I'm so close to there.
I'm pretty close. I'm on a mountain with a bunch of kind of. I don't know. The waterfall sounds almost more fun though.
Waterfall sounds fun.
Yeah, we'll have to head off in the direction of the waterfall at some point.
This is a pretty cool place to be though.
I really don't know which direction it is from the pillar. That's the problem.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
I don't know either.
I mean, the pillar's not bad. Yeah, I just don't know where the waterfall is unless I'm above. No. Oh,
no.
Is the one with the waterfall the one with the blue beacon below it?
Oh, you found the blue beacon. I'm right near there.
Okay, because no, I don't actually see a waterfall anywhere.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah, it's on a cliffside.
Okay, how about let's just meet up at the green thing. Purple, if you can grab the blue beacon. Oh, you might not be a high enough level.
No, that's like level 25. However, there's water right underneath the blue beacon and wood and everything you need.
Okay. Yeah, that doesn't look like a bad landmark. Oh, motherfucker, not you again.
Okay, what does the map look like?
Fuck.
A little bit. Okay.
I'm
doing alright.
Freaking pickaxe to toe with the raptor. Hey, I killed it. I'm so doomed.
Did?
Yeah, I killed the raptor.
If you head towards the blue drop from where the raptors and the green thing are, you'll find the water. It's literally down a ravine.
I beat it to death. The only problem is I need flintstone wood.
Flint around here, same as wood.
Oh, that's right near me. Seriously, we should meet up. I'm almost there. Got something to drink.
I'm so close to the oasis. Don't die yet. Oh, that's a raptor.
I love how this game runs so much smoother just because there isn't any grass.
Oh, there's tons over here.
Oh, okay. It's gonna lag over there for me.
Probably. You can actually just turn ground clutter off. That's one of the options.
Yeah.
So the only thing that you see on
raptor,
the ground is harvestable.
Raptor, no. Raptor, no. 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 No, it was right there!
Yeah, there's raptors. Okay, what am I looking to build now? I'm so distracted by the game being new that I can't focus on doing the right things.
Oh yeah, the heat is actually killing me right now. Well, that sucks.
Yep.
Aww. Well.
Okay.
I guess I'll respawn in a moment.
Now that I don't have broken legs, I can run my way over there.
Every time you get a level up. That'll help handle the heat.
The heck is this thing?
Oh, fortitude is heat?
Heat and cold resist.
Oh, yep. Good
is
to know.
Is it dead?
Yeah, I
it's
just...
dead.
How am I not dead yet?
How is this thing dead?
Oh, wow. That fortitude actually helped out a lot. It went from a full flame to the smaller flame, so...
Yep.
Distance is pretty crazy.
Also, I've already crafted clothing. That's helping with it, too.
Cloth
stuff actually resists
heat. Hi there, are you friendly? You're not friendly!
Oh, what did you find?
I punched a parasaur, and the act of punching it killed me. That's amazing.
Oh,
come on! I spawned directly underneath the green pillar.
Oh, you're directly underneath?
Pretty much, yeah. Alright. Well, I'll start
I've only got friendly dinos here.
I'll start making the sprint to where the blue pillar was.
Oh, you can harvest bone!
Yeah, there's loads of new ingredients. You can make clay.
I guess you'll get keratin from... Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Instead of stone, you actually get sandstone buildings, I think.
I just sprinted off a cliff and right into the jaws of a raptor.
Oh, fun.
Munchies and crunchies.
You might be close to me, then. I see the raptor chasing you. Bye,
well,
you ran the wrong
way,
now.
Though. I died from fall damage before I got killed by the raptor, so... I guess that's some solace.
I see a raptor running around. It might be the one you pissed
off. I really like the design of the water jug bug. That looks really cool.
Those are also oil jug bugs, so you can actually kill them for oil if you find the right one.
Really?
I was hoping we could use them to harvest or something.
Ow. What am I getting hit by? Oh, another raptor, of course. I'm at the oasis.
Can't see you.
And my game
Oh,
is...
whoa. Okay. Hey,
water!
Is that a yellow or green drop that's just popped up next to me?
Oh, no, I'm dead.
It looks white to me, Perp.
No, it's definitely... It might be, but... It looks yellow or green.
No, I just got here. Why?
No, it's yellow. That is a yellow... That is a yellow drop.
Yeah, well, if you head to that, I'm standing right here staring
You're
at
the... Okay, there are a lot of raptors in between me and that.
Yes. Over here, bugs, procoptogons, and prehistoric camels.
where are we going?
Head for
the
yellow,
yellow drop. Yep.
Yellow drop. I don't see a yellow drop.
It's right near where the blue one was.
I don't see where... I didn't see where the blue one was.
I assume...
I see a white drop, but I don't see a yellow drop.
I assume I'm south of the green tower.
Okay, I think
it's
I know
hard to tell.
Where I'm going. Because it looks like a white drop for me and not a yellow one.
Alright, well, there's kind of a Arizona-style mountainous rock lump sticking up.
Yeah, that's exactly... Yeah. Okay, yeah, it's a white drop.
It's not.
I think.
The bottom of it's colored. The actual pillar's not, but the bottom is. And it's definitely
Stop stepping on me.
Okay, I see a kangaroo.
Yep. That's around the right area.
I assume I can't.
You know, because
turn right.
A kangaroo is totally symbolic of, you know, being.
Is
in the
that
right
you
area.
On top of the rock?
That is me.
Okay.
And there's water right behind me.
Okay, cool. Can we just?
So I gotta get over there. Oh, okay, lots of predators.
Wait, what
is
that?
Oh yeah, it is a yellow drop. Okay, I'm almost there.
These are camels. I saw this one and I was like, is that like an ankylosaurus or something like worse?
They're
pretty
stomach camels. I think they replace
I'm currently inside of one of them. Sadly, I don't think I can gain hydration from fusing with camels.
Oh man, that's an alpha raptor.
Yeah, come on. If you go any further, there's raptors up ahead.
I am basically at the yellow drop.
Yep. More or less. Hold on, I'll see if
I'm on the rocks.
Oh, hey! Turn around. Who's this? Effie? Turn around?
Huh? Who?
Or maybe not. I don't know.
Where?
I'm following somebody.
I'm trying to get on top of the rock so I can spot.
Oh, I guess I'm behind purple still.
Well, the yellow drop's landing. So if that is you. There's a raptor there.
Yeah, there's a raptor there. And it is currently biting something. Probably just one of the little fennekin things.
Okay, I'm going directly to the yellow drop.
Careful.
Yeah, there's a raptor there.
Okay. Yep.
All right, I'll stand on the hillside by it. Do you see me? I'm on the cliff.
Well, we're standing on top of a rock, so...
On which side of the canyon?
And the side with the mountainous bit.
Okay, I'm on the opposite side.
We're actually in the canyon, underneath a tree.
Yep, right by a pool of water.
Yep.
Pool of water. Oh, okay.
Okay, that's a... That,
yeah,
that,
there's
that,
a couple
boy.
Of spinos and a camel down there, it looks like.
There's no spinos. I don't think you can get spinos because they're mostly water dinosaurs. But they probably wouldn't do too well in the desert.
Slowly gonna try and make my way down this cliff without hurting myself.
Oh, there is a way down if you'd head
the
other way.
Yeah, there we go. I'm heading into the canyon.
Right.
And going to the pool of water.
Hey, Perp, seeing as the pool of water isn't super useful for us right now, seeing as we don't have anything, you want to head up into the mountains and start, like, making a base thing? Or did you want to make the base, like, right here?
Well, if we're going to do farming, we're going to need irrigation, so we don't want to wander too far.
Oh, hey, there you are.
Either way.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Okay, I don't think this is the way.
So we're going to want to build it close to here.
Yeah,
maybe
this
up on the cliff up there.
Going to be a safe-ish area.
I mean, that looks fairly flat up there.
We could build it in the water.
That way?
And just raise it up a little bit.
Up this way, yeah. It's fairly flat up here.
I wanted it, like, nestled in the water.
We could build down here as well.
I was gonna say nestled in that, like, mountain.
Oh, crap. Oh, it's after me.
The problem is, I don't know how easy it is to get up there. If you're trying to get up the cliff, there's a way over
here. I'm assuming that's you in there, Wander, with, you know, Miss Tits McGee over here?
No.
Or is that you, Purple?
I killed a mantis level 2.
Why did I assume it was Wander? Of course it's Purple.
I'm
organic polymer on that.
Damn.
She's the mother of all boards.
Rose?
Yeah, look, it's nice and flat up here. There's plenty of plants and rocks. Yeah.
Good.
And a huge gonna hurt a little bit.
Yeah. I guess. I was just... I like... Do you see that, like, kind of weird bowl shape in the cacti over there?
Which cactus?
Or not There's the cacti. Tons of cactus. In, sorry, that bowl shape in the cliff? Like, that looks like a really good place to build a base and have,
yeah,
like,
my only issue is how we get up and down there.
I mean, we can make stairs and ladders.
Ladders?
Yeah. They're not too hard.
Okay, there's not that many trees around, though, so...
I lost sight of you
There's
completely.
Enough, they'll respawn. Especially...
Did you just head downstream, or...?
No. I don't know where you've gone.
Okay.
I'm still in the pool of water.
I'm gonna go...
I'm trying to make myself some tools.
I'm gonna go check that out.
Okay,
see
if you can find an easy way up there, then sure, we can build up there. If not, I say we go at least build a temporary base here. Just so we can get established. And so other people have something to find. That would be an
I'm
idea.
I'm at the elephant graveyard.
Eh? You found an elephant graveyard?
Yeah. A lot of bones.
Yeah, I imagine there would be. I need to kill something for hide.
What is this?
Problem is these guys are going to be
oil
meat
vein?
Boosted.
Oil vein?
Oh.
Wow.
Oil veins?
Apparently elephants are oil.
This is cool. It's at 100 of 100 health. There's another one over here.
Can I kill you, or are
and
you going to run
you
away?
Did you head up to the cliffside this time?
Okay.
Not one of you guys wandering off.
I just got some hide.
I'm seeing if I can go up the cliffside easily. There should be a way up here.
I would assume there is.
I can't imagine they designed this without... Oh, wait. Effie, is that you going up the cliff right now?
Yep. I'm on the lower cliff below
this seems like a pretty good...
Oh, yeah, there you are.
This seems like a decent way up.
What the heck is all this stuff? Whoa, it's hostile! It's hostile! Okay. That's...
here we go.
Oh, man, I'm poisoned.
I wonder if the size of your bort changes the size,
Oh, here we go.
Ability.
Oh.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Any luck?
This is pretty simple, yeah. Up here. Yep,
and
there you go.
Entering the Gobi Desert.
Yeah, this is super reasonable.
There's a raptor over there, so just keep my
That's
eye
okay,
out.
I can kill a raptor. Last time I checked. I mean, I killed one
maybe
earlier.
A lower raptor.
Depends on what level it is, I suppose.
This is a good point.
I'm slow. I have too many resources
around.
On me.
The other... this is probably fine. Oh yeah, this looks like... This is it. Right here, Effie.
Right here? I'll have to clear out some cacti, but yeah. Alright.
Yeah, this thing.
Let me just look around here and see if I can get any higher... Probably not.
I don't want to go any higher. This is like the spot I was looking at. It's covered in cactus. It's kind of boring.
I can't go any higher this way.
It's kind of boring, I will admit. There's like one camel thing. It's a nice, quote unquote, base spot if we want to like have room. But it's going to be a pain trying to get anything up here. So I guess we might want to nix this and
build a little higher up the mountainside. Oh, here you are here. Okay.
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about down there.
No. Like, I like this from a visual standpoint, but it's probably not a... Since we can't, like, dig the land out or anything, there's not much we can do. Here, let's go let's go meet Purple back on the river.
There's a river?
There's a dried up river with the pool down there.
Okay. Alright.
What if we follow the river down a little bit?
There's raptors. If you follow it one way, so I'd be careful with that.
We're
gonna have to go
just...
the way that we're heading right now.
Yeah, do we
want to
just take over this, like, watery... Oh, right here. Maybe. Like, right here. This, like, flattish spot on the edge. Like, right here. Remember the stairs that we went, like, back and forth
on? Yeah.
Head for that. That's actually a pretty good spot. I see raptors, but they're not close.
That's where I saw the raptor last, so...
Here, Purple.
Yes.
Come to the southern section.
I can see you.
Oh, you
I see that area.
I was thinking this spot right here is pretty good. It's close, but it's slightly upraised, and we can build like walls around it and stuff like that.
Yep, we can actually fence off most of the river from here as well.
Yeah,
I got cooked meat. So I'm happy.
Alright. That works. Do you have the Ingram for thatch walls and foundations and everything?
Not yet.
Okay, I think I do. It. Hang on, let me check. Craft bowls. I've got the campfire, bear skins, torch.
What is this? One Ingram point. Right. Clay?
I think that's a T-Rex. That is a T-Rex! I'm dead. I am so dead right now. No, I think... Is it a Carno? Carno.
Fun. You found all the best friends.
No, I'm dead.
He really has.
Okay, where are you guys?
Well, we've told you half a dozen times. We're in the riverbed.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, do you see where the big green thing is? Chances are you spawn to the south side of it. Look at that, and then it's to the right. And it pretty much cuts... Yeah, it's the lowest point in the land.
Oh, okay.
Let's see.
Give that a try.
Let me see if I can start making... That's the thatch roof, thatch foundations.
We could probably almost skip directly to wood.
Possibly.
We don't have a whole lot of wood, though.
I mean...
I have wood.
I have some. Oh, of course you would. Oh, I'm getting killed by a raptor.
Right here?
And that's a snail.
Oh,
okay. Killed
it.
Wow,
that
was some snails
simple.
Here.
Yeah, raptor...
That was a lot quicker.
Yeah, if we could actually knock one out... Well, no, we're going to want some meat first.
Yeah, I've got a little bit on me now.
I'm cooked all mine.
I've got the material to make a campfire, so...
Actually, no, I've still got 10 raw meat, but...
Hey,
I'm too heavy to jump.
Hey, Effie, I've started putting down, thatch foundations here.
Okay.
I'm going to have to figure out what the hell I do with half of these things.
What? Oh, it's a raptor. Level of raptors is 42. Want no part in that.
I'm gonna just start shoving berries into my everything. Did you find
us? Do not go down the way that I went. There is a raptor that is currently munching on something.
Found Effie, I think.
Huh? That's me.
Oh, that's you.
I've got all this stone. That's why I'm super heavy.
Alright, I'll start re-teching up.
Oh, Batbeard, to your right,
Right?
Do you see me on the, okay, to your left now.
Left.
Oh, by the way,
behind you, behind you.
As well, before I forget.
Huh? Can you get what?
Over here, do you see
me? Over there.
Yep.
I see you.
Purple, you should move over at some point. Okay, I'll get the tribe set up. Yeah. Tribe of Bort. Create.
I had a fun time dying a lot.
Yeah, happens. Okay, let's see. Invite to Tribe of Bort. Let's see. Does somebody have the wooden box, Ingram? Cause
not yet.
Okay. There's some rocks there. I don't have use for rock right now. I'm gonna go for wood.
All right, there we go. I've got some meat on the fire. Ingram points.
Okay. I keep timing out trying to join the server.
Huh?
Yeah, it's a bit of a problem. There we go. Got a hide sleeping bag. What's the button to do tribe management? I can't remember.
Holding you when looking at someone. Well, the person who invited you.
Yeah.
I might have to re-invite you.
Yeah.
Oh, that's map markers. Actually, adding a map marker wouldn't be... I don't know what the long lat is. Of course.
Okay, let's make a bunch of foundations.
Tribe manager, there we go. Nope.
Where'd all the dino camels go? They despawn or die or something?
Do you create the tribe, by the way, Wonder, or no?
I did. You should have got an invite.
Where'd you run off to? I actually have to be physically looking at you to accept the invite.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'll be back in a second. I'm wildly over-encumbered.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay. I'm less wildly over-encumbered, or I was. What? Oh, are these foundations heavier? They are heavier.
Yeah, they are much heavier.
That's stupid. Understandable. Still stupid.
Yeah.
What about these spears?
What is this?
I don't want to
drop
just a bush.
The wood.
Need some wood.
Drop the mejo berries. Oh, okay, good. Spears are light. I'm very encumbered, though.
What is your spawn location?
Midlands 3 or 4?
4, I think.
Yeah, and you want to head to the low elevation.
Luckily, the map at least has elevation.
Yes. Yeah. I do not have much I can get rid of. Can one of you guys cross the river to me? I gotta give somebody some wood.
Okay.
I don't want to drop it because we're kind of limited on lumber for a while.
There's a ton of it in my fireplace if you need wood. Also, there's raptors and all sorts up here. It is not a friendly place.
I don't have very much space in my inventory yet.
I guess I can drop
You can always make a second.
Here we go.
I'll pick at it.
Okay. Let me just pull up my inventory. Didn't realize you'd find me so fast. That should be it. It's behind you.
That is
you might
a
as
lot.
Well recruit me again.
Yes.
Where are you?
And I have to hold on it. View info or activate.
I cannot see Zibonda.
It doesn't look like it.
Doesn't look like it. But this looks... That should have worked.
Yeah, you're green now.
Okay, cool. There we go. Now it's...
I may die.
Seems a little bit more clunky than
purple.
It used to be.
Why are you going after that raptor?
Because it came for me.
Here, hold on. That's a sweet looking raptor, though.
It's an alpha, that's why.
Oh!
Oh, jeez!
Okay.
Hey, but who is this? Bat? There you go. Hey. I don't know if you're able to recruit me.
Yeah, that's an alpha raptor.
Oh,
I was going to help you, and
no,
then
I
it was an alpha raptor.
Yet.
God damn, that was...
Alright, by the way,
Raptor is...
That was a sexy looking raptor that
Yeah,
is...
the problem with alphas
Thank
is
you.
They can track players from miles away, so we were screwed from the moment it spawned.
I have this stuff learned, I just don't have the materials right on me.
Yeah.
Okay, I have spawned in, finally.
Awesome.
Okay.
To make some cloth
it should be
for you,
Midlands
but...
4.
What's the code to do the no light thingy?
Oh,
no bloom.
R dot bloom quality space 0.
That's right.
Yep.
R dot bloom
quality space 0.
Okay. Good. I am recording.
Okay.
I was gonna make sure
also
of that.
Light shafts.
Let's see, who else do I have?
I need 6 hide for boots.
There we go.
I don't have hide available.
There's
oh,
hide on my
you're
corpse.
So cute!
There's hide on my corpse if you can find it.
I wish this game had the space engineers, like, this is where your corpse is, by the way.
Yeah, that'd be
where
handy.
Where are you guys located?
There's a river in the lowest part of the kind of lowlands area. If you can find that, it's probably a good idea. Motherfucker.
So it looks like it's latitude 60 by 60. It just head to that
There
direction
is an alpha raptor coming for me.
As I said, those things track from miles away.
It's like camping my corpse,
burned.
And it's really yep. close to them. And I want to get my shit back uh-huh. because
oh,
I
Oh, yeah, I see the alpha raptor.
Yeah.
Hi there.
If you can see it, it can see you. Be very, very careful with it.
It hasn't started running for me. I'm hoping it goes for the kangaroo so I can go running past.
Yeah, it hasn't seen us either, thankfully. Right
some
outside.
Fortitude.
Come on.
Thatch.
I got some on me here. Bat.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay, well, I was just gonna go to this tree here and gather it.
Oh, alright. Do that then.
Well.
Be careful of that. Raptor. That thing scares me.
That is
I don't want to throw a spear at it, but at the same time I know if I do that, I'm gonna die.
That is a flipping T-Rex.
It'd be super sweet if we could kill it, but alpha raptors have, like, a ton of...
HP, yeah. They can kill dinos easily. Right. They're not even gonna use this as a toothpick.
There we go.
Okay. And my problem is my body is directly beneath it. So even if I wanted to get my shit, I'm
yep.
out of luck there.
There's a gallimimus here. Interesting.
Bastard is camping my corpse. Just leave, dude.
Troll raptor. He looks like he's leaving.
Kinda?
Maybe?
He's like...
Oh, yep. There he goes.
Sort of. He circles back. Yeah. I've noticed him circling back a bunch.
If wait, you can so get you guys to my
all the way Bat down go there. Sacrifice yourself.
Go sacrifice myself? Well, I was gonna build a, oh, there we go. I have some spears. Alright, so I'm gonna go spear him.
Is there a bunch of bones near you guys? Like a huge, like, animal rib cage?
I vaguely remember it is. Oh, it's getting a hell of a lot closer.
Yeah, there is. Look for a riverbed.
Okay, come on, raptor.
Once you found the bones, look for a riverbed and you...
Dude, it looks scary as hell down there.
Come on, raptor. You can see me. You can see me.
I don't see it anymore. Oh, that's why.
Button is it for the quick drop?
Batbeard, start spearing it. Oh. It's currently locked in on me pretty hard. Never mind.
There's the friggin' T-Rex.
And I will be dead soon.
Bye, right. Bat.
I just have no idea how to get
you
down.
Have no
to
idea
you
how
guys.
Tempted I am to just whack you off the off the edge.
Don't worry,
okay,
I'm lost as well.
Okay, and I'm dead again. Thank
I'm
you,
completely
bugs.
Friggin' lost.
Is he coming
Bonsai! If I'm lucky, it's following me.
I am on a cliff, and there is no way to get down.
If I'm not lucky... Oh, wait, no, I'm
the raptor's
lucky.
Trained on me.
Hey!
And it's just staring at me.
See ya, bitch! I'm gonna go find a new base.
Midland's 4.
Help! I can't go anywhere, I'm gonna die.
Let's see,
okay,
what
yeah,
the
I see
hell?
The big rib cage that you were talking about, yeah.
He is near us?
Yeah, he is near us.
Ah, oh, fuck.
So
you
want to
head lower.
With this place, Wander,
you
want to
head further.
Are we abandoning it?
I don't know. I'm getting killed by a terror bird. My game lagged out for a bit, and then I woke up and there's a terror bird beak inserted into body.
I'm going to punch this
raptor
in the face.
Yeah, that's a bit of a problem.